you approach, this is the 3145. We are on gauge 34 on Galleon. Information X-ray requesting 3702 Salvador.
Sam 3145, good evening. This is your approach. For information, Galleon Airport operates VFR, runway in use for departure 10, QNH 1006. Your flight plan is received and approved. Advise ready to copy. Sam 3145.
3145, ready for copy.
Sam 3145 is cleared IFR, Rio de Janeiro to Salvador. Deputado Luiz Eduardo Magalhães Airport, flight level 370, depart runway 10. Climb via Papa Charlie X-ray 1 Alpha, BEP transition, then as file, squawk code 3156, read back from 3145.
3145 is clear to Salvador, flight level 370, depart runway 10. Porto 1 Alpha with VBAP intersection, 3156 on a squawk code, 3145.
3145, the readback is correct, advising ready for pushback and start.
Recording my radio set, thank you. Caso de falha em Porto, a gente retorna avaliando. Nós temos 2 toneladas e meia de combustível para alijar, né? De novo esse moleque, essa porra desse farol.
A Lima Alfa Uniforme, que é o controle Rio, confirma a última, comandante, o Alfa Uniforme. Uniforme, o senhor já está bem longe da jurisdição aqui da CMA Rio e também do alcance dos rádios, sua voz já está chegando clareza ao uno, incompreensível. Repita com calma ou solicite o Alfa Uniforme.
Lima Alfa Uniforme está perdido nos mapas.
Tá merda, hein?
Alfa Uniforme, tem alguma solicitação para fazer para o controle Rio?
Nenhuma, controle. Daqui a uns 20, 30 minutos estou chegando no aeroporto de Cabo Frio.
Gente, comandante, conforme orientado anteriormente, coordene na frequência livre 122 decimal 80.
Ciente, Lima Alfa Uniforme.
Tá 3145, ready for pushback.
Right to taxi,
turn 3145. 3145, you're calling for taxi. Cockpit preparation complete, gear pressure from the mode, sign zone and auto adjust nav. Fuel quantity 8.1 tons in person, take off data set, barrel reference set 1016, cross check. Windows and doors closed, beacon on, thrust deeper side, parking brake is released.
Out here pointing for X-ray 22562. Days ready to come to IFR clearance. attention while we take you through the safety procedures on this aircraft. A safety card is in your seat pocket, showing the exit routes, oxygen masks, life jackets, and brace position that you must adopt if you hear brace, brace. There are two emergency exits at the rear, four in the middle, and two at the front of the cabin. Floor light guides you to an exit. Please be aware that your nearest exit may be
parking brake set.
In an emergency, leave all hand baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on, and we recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above you. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth. Hold in place with the strap. Pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own.
Engine one is stabilized.
If you land on water, take the life jacket from under your seat. Put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist. Clip together and pull the strap to adjust. Do not inflate it inside the air. When outside, inflate by pulling the toggle. If it fails to inflate the toggle is topping up, blow into the tube. There's a light and a
signal.
We also carry flotation instructions.
First, I check this and checks off. Comes down to check. Between 31% CG, ground between, check 0. After start checking the software.
Decola da pista 1 no 0, permitido saída porto 1 alfa, transição em tispa. Após, na rota do plano, transponder 3-1 no 3-1 no cotejo, gol 2154.
2154, vamos lá do plano, vai voar 250, saída porto da caixa alfa, transição em tispa. Pista 1 no 0, ajuda 3-1, 3-1, acima do 1, 0-0.
O 2154, cotejamento correto, tudo para acionamento do SPEC, 2154.
Turn 3145, ready for taxi.
Turn 3145, taxi via apron 2, taxiway Lima 3, Vilo, Mike, Papa, holding point runway 10. UNH 1006, report rally, holding short runway 10, turn 3145.
Okay, 1016, we are clear via Lima 3, e Kilo and Mike in Quebec to runway 10. We'll call you ready for departure. Brake check. And up rest check 0. Flight control stop. Left. Pull right. Center. Pull left. Pull down. Center. Other. Pull left. Pull right. Before takeoff checklist. flight control check, flight instrument check, briefing confirmed, flap sack points, config 1 plus F. P1, PR, 2, flap stack. 1, 5 times, stay, 6, 7. And flex temps, 6 hours. ATC set, economy, take off mode. V4, take off shock wave complete. Turn 3145, ready for departure, runway 10.
Taxi 145, winds calm, runway 10, clear to line up and take off, and bus passing 4000, 3145.
3145, clear for takeoff, we will call you brand reaching 4000. Clear left, clear right. Top runway confirmed, 10, cabin crew device to test the area. Instrument selector, normal, flexible. take off and flex SFI FRS runway up thrust below. D knots thrust set. 100 knots.
Tango Bravo, you're airborne at 1-3 minutes. No traffic to report. Radar contact on the departure. Now passing 6,000. On the radar surveillance, climb unrestricted to flight level 370. Report crossing flight level 180, Tango 145.
Okay, we are clear to 370, we will notify you when reaching 180, thank you.
Papa Tango Bravo, radar contact established 42 miles west of the Santa Cruz COR, maintaining flight level 190, no traffic to report on the vicinity of the radar surveillance, descend via Ugrad 1 Bravo, Echo approach for runway 20 left at San Drummond Airport. Report past flight level 100, Tango Bravo.
Mini gear up, flaps rejected, backs conform, RF is set, standard cross check, crossing now for 8,900 feet. After takeoff, climb checklist completed.
Tango Bravo is at the start of the descent now, crossing
3145. Say again for real approach. Aprovado.